The Philippines says it will kick off phase three clinical trials of Russia's coronavirus vaccine from October. The government says the trials will be conducted simultaneously in Manila and Moscow, and that the vaccine is expected for approval by the Philippines Food and Drug Administration in April. By April 2021, rather, the development has been met with optimism by top officials, including President Rodrigo Duterte, who volunteered to be first in line for the trials. But the medical community there has urged officials to exercise caution. Phase three of the clinical trials will see thousands of people vaccinated to test for safety and efficacy.